The one measure that might be a little bit unpopular might be the increase in the duty on kerosene by an extra 7,000 shillings per 1,000 liters, which is like 7 shillings a liter. And this will definitely affect the people who use kerosene in their day-to-day lives, the paraffin lamps and stoves. But clearly the focus by the minister was not on this sector. It is on people who have been using kerosene to adulterate, especially diesel. And this now means there will be no further incentive to adulterate diesel, which has been spoiling a lot of diesel engines. So hopefully with that, that measure, you'll curb this illegal activity. And we just hope that with the reduced duty on energy-efficient stoves, people will find alternative forms of energy for cooking, because there's also you reduce the duty on LPG gas. But it remains to be seen, especially with the current high cost of living, whether people will be able to make that switch from kerosene to liquid petroleum gas.